is a declaration of the results of the election for the Morgan Hour constituency after a recount. I, Tom Ridden, acting returning officer for the Morgan Hour constituency, declare that the total number of votes in each candidate was as follows. Balls, Ed, Labour and Cooperative Party, 18,354. Jews, David Allen, UK Independence Party, UKIP, 7,951. Anyway, Martin Francis, Green Party, 1,264. James Andrew Lee, the Conservative Party candidate, 18,770.
Do that very important job. this campaign. I'd like to thank all my campaign team who worked 7 days a week for 5 years, and my agent Neil Forster to all of the team. It's the best campaign team I've ever had. And it's been a great honour to be a member of Parliament for more than an hour, and before that for the Northerners. And I have found it a great privilege. I've done some important things to represent individuals in times of difficulty or hardship, but also to make advances in this constituency and in Westminster. Any personal disappointment I have at this result is as nothing compared to the sense of sorrow I have at the result the Labour have achieved across the United Kingdom, tonight in Scotland, but also in England and in Wales, and the sense of concern I have about the future. We will now face 5 years where questions will arise about the future of our union, about whether or not we can stay as a member of the European Union and fight for jobs and investment, whether we can make sure we secure our national health service at a time of public spending cuts. And those are real concerns to me and to many people across the United Kingdom. Even on this very difficult night, I would just like to say, I've been proud to be a Labour co-opted member of Parliament. And we have always been a party which has been internationalist, because we believe we solve problems by working with other countries to solve. We've always been a party which believes in the union, because the pooling and sharing of risk which comes from our union underpins justice and fairness. We've always been a party who founded the National Health Service and do everything we can to secure the future of the National Health Service. Even on this difficult night, I am sure that our party will emerge in the coming weeks and months more united and more determined, and in the next few years, I think more than ever, we will need in Parliament and across the country a Labour Party absolutely determined to stand up for working people in this constituency and in our country. I'm talking about Labour and the world. Thank you very much.